tears, not even a cup of tea. That's the way they like it. Oh, keep on feeling better. Love me, please, and stay. Really doesn't matter. Wake me up today.
I'm Emanuela.
I'm Chiara.
I was the coordinator of the group that went to shoot at the farmers market.
And I am the coordinator of group number one.
I'm the coordinator of the third group assigned to the Griffith Park.
And the group was made by myself, Pietro, Daniela and Filippo.
In my group there were me, of course, Andrea and Silvia.
And we went there because during the arc of the story the child goes to the market and so he discovered this kind of new world for him, full of colors, smells and new people and different people. We went there for 2 days and we shot like just what was going on. The location was quite simple because it was just one location, but we spent a lot of time just trying to shoot everything. So we followed all the market, all the people that was there, and I hope we did a good job.
The first step was in Broadway, that Andrea looks with a sort of fear. After that we went to El Pueblo, that is a Mexican district, where there was everything strange for a child. We went to Union Station where Andrea can find some relax. We wanted to underline two emotions, fear and that of amazement, because he lives finally in a new town where everything is different, is bigger, and nobody speaks the language of Andrea. So he felt a sort of happiness, for everything is new, but also fear.
We found a lot of meaningful locations. For example, the pony ride and the baseball field was the first location that we met, and they represent the moment where our protagonists try to find a way to reach his goal and find the top of the park. And there was the Griffith Observatory. It's a great location with an amazing point of view where you can see the entire city. And also we went to the old zoo, the old Los Angeles Zoo. It was an amazing location with destroyed cages. We would like just to enter inside the emotions of the story and understand the feelings of our protagonist, Andrea, for meaningful images that can represent his emotions, his feelings about this moment where he can try to see the oceans but he couldn't. So he felt sad and we tried to felt sad like him.
Walking my dog, singing my song, it's just me and my dog, catching some sun, we can't go wrong.
Entrino? Sta
reggendo un
ragazzi.
My love was lonely and blue.
160th?
Yeah, I was sad as a sailor, I was an angry one too.
The murder.
Then there was you appeared when I was entangled with youth and fear, and nerves jingle jangled, vermouth and beer were getting me mangled up. But then I looked in your eyes and I was no more a failure. You looked so wacky and wise,
What are you doing in there? Let's go.
And I said, Lord, I'm happy because I'm just walking my dog, singing my song, strolling along. It's just me and my dog, catching some sun. We can't go wrong.
So the cameraman can show your eyes.
Ok, ci siamo, ce la faremo.
Motore!